It's the morning after the night before. I'll be honest, I'm feeling a little jaded, but I've got a TV show to sell. So let's go sell. This man is running scared. Would you buy my TV show?
You mean in a being on your program? Is that what you're saying?
No, no. What I'm saying is, would you buy my TV show?
Okay. あの私のテレビショーを買いたいと思いますか?
Yes.
Yes.
You will enjoy an experience in a real image, in a real action, and you will take part of this action.
Sorry for your haircut.
Hi, Tom and Jesse. All right, should we just sign contract now and then we'll sort the money out later?
Your hair, everywhere.
Oh, yes.
Up and down, look around you. It's great.
Ah.
番組なんですけども、7つのその変わった人生っていうのが一つの番組にあって、それをちょっとぜひ買っていただけませんかって言うんですけども。It must be big money, right?
No, it's fairly cheap.
We are running out of time, so we have to go. So
I get the feeling this deal is not on. It's not happening. That was the best thing I've seen on TV for a long time.
Yeah.
A long time. On first impressions, do you think I could be a good actor in your films?
Oh, I'm sure, yes. Every actor say always a lot of bullshit, so I'm sure you can be a real porn actor.
Okay, that's good.
Hello, yeah, we met today and I wore your 3D glasses and saw your bits. I was just thinking about what you said and I've sent you a screen test. Okay? You think I should concentrate on radio? All right.